This is home. And our roots run as deep as the love we have for this place. Owned by the same Cincinnati company for more than 70 years. And what matters to you matters to us. This is WCPO 9 News.
Thanks for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Lisa Smith. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. The marathon, the Queen Bee Half Marathon, both officially turn in person in the tri-state. Both races officially start at 7:30 this morning at the Banks. The event was canceled last year due to the COVID-19 pandemic, and officials say more than 15,000 people signed up for events this weekend. Registrations were limited this year due to COVID-19. You'll find major road closures in effect this morning for the Flying Pig. They include the Taylor Southgate Bridge and Clayade Bailey Bridge, 7th Street, Gilbert Avenue, Victory Parkway, and Madison Road in Oakley, Erie Avenue in Hyde Park, and Columbia Parkway, all the way from downtown Cincinnati to Marymount. A car crash in the West End sends three people to the hospital. That two-car accident happened just after 2 o'clock this morning near the intersection of Central Parkway and Ravine Avenue. Cincinnati police officers say two people in a white SUV and one person in a red sedan were all injured. Now, there is no word yet on their conditions or what led up to the crash. Maslow's Army is returning to Fountain Square today with a special Halloween celebration for those experiencing homelessness. Volunteers will be handing out free La Rosa's pizza, soft drinks, and candy to those in need. It all starts at 1:30 this afternoon. The organization first launched 5 years ago on Fountain Square and recently opened a day center for homeless in Queensgate. Raven.
All right, so we are expecting highs to be into the upper 50s, some low 60s, kind of that perfect fall day for us, not expecting to see any rain. And then for your Halloween forecast, we're dropping down to the mid 50s, expecting to see good conditions.